and the 5-speed.
Dirty.
Dark future. Wow, even the wheels.
DMC lays a rush on those tips.
The wheels look good. Isn't the 5-speed too? Got a 170 mile per hour speedo. Blacked out, that looks awesome. Sounds sweet. Sweet Porsche over here too. I don't know what year that is, like an older one. Big old whale tail on her. Yeah, I think there was a few more of them parked over here earlier today. They must have moved over to the main area. That's dope. It's got a lock on it. $5 bill on there. Donate. That's cool. You can actually donate some money.
Great Scott!
Oliver and Terry Holler. Oh, I met her yesterday.
Capacitors on here. 7,000 microfarad.
Time circuits. Garmin, I don't remember that from the movie. Got the alarm clock there.
I don't think I can see the flux capacitor.
Barely. The center cap's kind of different. Well, it's an hourglass. I see it. It's a 5-speed also. Looks really clean. A little bit of plastic warpage above the headlight on the driver's side. By Tire Rack and Love Your Melon. What's he got here? Toyo Extenza All Season. This one's clean. It's cool if you just got local sponsors. Sort of V8. I don't really know what kind. Yeah, this thing is... Probably don't drive it that much. Yeah, I'm 6 feet tall. And this is where the door is meeting me. You don't see in there. I'd like to know the story behind this one. Oh, it's called D-Rex for Delorean. Yeah, you kind of get an idea of the scale. Those tires are like up over my door. D-Rex, that's great. These are 44s. Yeah. Fucking air horn. Make me cry. He's got all the time circuits and stuff covered, probably for the sun. Not really sure what these things are. That's the whole luggage, the storage bin. Though it's not warped at all.
gauge pod there.
Wait a second. Air fuel boost gauge. Yeah, this one's turbo.
Supercharge or something.
Why is the one I saw yesterday?
It's got an LED conversion.
I didn't notice that gauge. Can't really see the engine. Ooh, here we go. Got a tile wastegate right there. There's the turbo. That is, looks kind of like a straight T3. Not very big.